Okay, so welcome to this second training video on publishing your app to Google Play. So by now I assume that you have got your second email with the binary and you have downloaded the binary file, that is the .apk file, to your computer, and now we'll see how to upload that to Google Play. So for that, first you need to have an account with Google Play. So just type this Google Play developer console, and when you get the results, just click the first one. It is play.google.com/apps/publish. When you click this, you will be asked to log in with your Google Play, with your Google account or your Gmail account. Just log in using that, and then you will be taken to the sign up screen for Google Play Developer. This is a simple 4-step process which you have to follow. And one of the steps is the payment of the registration fee of $25. Yeah, this is the screen. 4 steps. They will charge you $25. And after checking this, click continue to payment. And just follow the process, and you will be able to create your account with Google Play. So after you have created your account, you will get a screen like this. They will confirm your account, say within 12 hours to 1 day, and after your account is fully activated, just log in and then you can start publishing your app. So after your app is, your account is approved, just go log in into a developer console and then click this add new application, this button, add new application. And after you click the add new application button, the following pop-up will appear. Here select your language and then just give your app name here, that is your app title, and then click prepare store listing. And when you click prepare store listing, you'll be taken to this screen, store listing. So before that, we want to just upload our APK file. So go to APK and then click upload your first APK to production, and then you have to browse the file. Instead of browsing, what you can do is you can drag the APK file to this particular section and leave it for some time. It will be uploaded. The upload time will be dependent on the size of your APK file. If the file is too big, then it will take some more time to upload, else it will be uploaded quickly. Let's wait for some time. Okay, it's processing now. Yeah, it's done. So after it's done, you can see right now it is status is showing as draft in prod, that is production. So now, and also you will see the green check mark here, that is item completed. Next, go to store listings. Next, you have to give your app title here. This is the same which you had chosen in the first field. When we click this title, this is the same thing. Next, give a short description about the app, that is what the app does in within 80 characters. And here you can describe your completely. Make sure to use your keywords everywhere in the full description, short description, and title, and it should appear natural. It's not that you cannot stuff the keyword in all these places, because Google is strict about that. And just read this meta data policy, program policy, because Google is right now strict about this. They are rejecting apps, and also if you do too much of keyword stuffing, they might also delete the account. So do it carefully. Choose a nice title, give a short description within 80 characters, and give a full description within 4000 characters. Then you need some images. Upload 2 screenshots here, screenshots of your app. Then here you need one image of 512 into 512. that is a PNG, and then 1024 into 500, this can either be JPG or PNG, you can use either. Then go to this tablet tab and upload this images of in screenshots of 7-inch and 10-inch. For 7-inch the size is 1024 into 600, and for 10-inch the size is 2048 into 1536. So after you are done with that, just select application type. It can either be application or games. Next, select a suitable category for this. I mean, after you have selected one of these, this will be enabled in the category. Select one of the categories and then just select a content rating, that is high maturity, low, medium, or for everyone. Just don't select any of this at random. Read this about content rating, and also recently this new content rating has been added to Google Play Store, so you have to select this one also. Just click this and then you will be taken to few questionnaire which you have to fill, that is multiple. I mean, just you have to select the checkbox and this will be done. Okay, so just do this, it's quite simple. Then if you have any website, you can enter here. Here your by default your default email will be populated, and if you are submitting a privacy policy, then just check this, provide it here, else you can check this, that is not submitting a privacy policy at this time. So that's all, and after you have completed everything, click save draft, and this will be, you can see this in green color. That is if you have uploaded your title. Make sure this is unique, a nice description, short description with keywords, full description again with some of your keywords. I mean, you have to turn the keywords into sentences. You just cannot use keywords, comma separated keywords, you cannot stuff it there. Make all the keywords into sentences and describe the app. Then a 7-inch, 10-inch, also in phone you have to give two screenshots, your high resolution icon, that is 512 512, and also a feature graphic, and then select this, I mean do these things, and then this tool listing will be completed. And content rating you have done already here, so after you complete this, this will also be done. Then go to pricing and distribution. And here you have to select whether you want to keep the app paid or free. Let us keep it free right now. Select this all the countries. If you are showing ads, that is for AdSense, then enable this. There might be other ads also. If you are showing ads of any of the categories, then just select it yes or make it no. Then have a look at this. If anything is suitable for your app, then check it accordingly. Otherwise, just select the last two and then click save draft. And after you are done everything, I mean after you have filled up everything, all this will be green, all these four things, this will be green, and your publish app button will be enabled. And then you can click publish app, and within a few hours, say 3 to 4 hours, your app will be live. And it will be available throughout all these countries. You can also download and test it. It's quite a simple process. The advantage of Android app is that it will be published in the same day, and for iPhone and iPad apps it will take about 14 to 15 days, or say 10 to 15 days, and then it will be available and live for the whole world. So you can try out both these, I mean Android and iOS apps, and let us know about your results. That's all for this video. Thank you. Have a nice day.